Navigator Eos. I need you to close all other comms and remain on this channel. Your priority should be to locate any surviving crew members and link them to the squad. Sending some rough coordinates to get you started. Heads up, Commander. I'm detecting a small number of NAC troops. They seem to be grouped around one of our units. Proceed with caution.
Talk, and maybe you won't end up like your friend over there.
Quickly, snuff him out. Our orders didn't include anything about prisoners.
Forgot how to talk?
Faster.
That's one unit linked to the squad.
Regroup.
That's the last surviving unit. Checking the status of our VTOL. The dropship was destroyed upon impact. All ordnance carried on board has also been lost. Scanning the area for alternative transport. Alright. I found an NAC Harpy in close vicinity, unarmed but heavily armored. So you should be able to bully through any flak.
Disband.
Sending coordinates. Fortunately for us, the Harpy appears to be loosely guarded. Most likely the remainder of the response team.
Going solo.